It's Friday. People are happy.
I know.
And it was Halloween this week, and my twin from yesterday's show, Megan, has the day off. This is what we looked like yesterday. I've never been uglier in my life. And if you missed it, we did a Stephen King-themed Halloween show, and the two of us dressed up as the Grady sisters from The Shining. And we did a couple of funny things there, but my dog, Bernie, got in on the act as Cujo in our opening trailer. But I have to say, the dog is definitely his own worst critic. Just watch this.
Oh, that's a good doggy, Bernie.
I've got to chime in here. So, this was not acting.
No.
Bernie is Cujo. During the summer, I took my little 4-pound micro poodle to Joy's house.
Yeah. Cha-cha.
My little brown girl was coming in peace. He wanted her in pieces.
Who, Bernie? I resent that implication.
He chased me down a hallway.
Yeah, they made him do that. That was acting.
How did they do that? The dog on a treat at the end of the
dog hall? Is a thespian. How was your Halloween?
Shakespearean.
Yeah, did you put your kids in
my
costume?
My Golden is the sweetest dog of all time, so you guys can come over to it. But my twins, this is the perfect age because you can put them in anything and they don't move.
Aww.
So I dressed William as Dopey and Ruby as a ladybug. And then, of course, Isabel was, what do you think?
Peppa Pig.
Oh.
Peppa Pig. It's so fun when these kids are young. You can just abuse them.
How about your kids? They're a little old for that, aren't they?
No. They love Halloween.
My
daughter decided to be Dora, which is interesting because I was Dora here 1 year.
Dora the Explorer?
Yeah. That's great. I told her I was Dora 1 year. And then my son loved that I had those contact lenses as the Pennywise.
Oh, look
so
at
he decided to be Zombie Chad.
That's creepy.
He just made it up. He's like, I need the contact lenses. I'm going to be Zombie Chad, the lumberjack.
We had kids on the show. These little kids did something. Well, they dressed as Hot Topics. They were very adorable.
Yeah.
One kid was crying because of her.
Yeah.
She was so scared of that clown costume.
That Pennywise costume scared me.
Yeah, you were scared.
And usually you will make people cry.
Me? No, Barbara Walters used to do that.
Okay. I love your shirt. I love your shirt, by the way.
Thank you. Just a little comment.
Very subtle, Joy. Very subtle.